I should probably introduce myself. Should you outward? I had a game and a party house. Was the king of this hologram, but there's no such thing as getting out of hand. And the reason I just pop up from three meds and some rough and gloves. 5,000 people with designer trucks.
Better off alone.
Thank you.
Mamma Mia.
Oh,
This way, I'm technically a marriage. And this goes for Thank you. 'Cause I think we make a good team, and you can keep my fingernails clean.
Thank you.
And if you can't stop shaking me back, let it move right through ya.
Hallelujah.
Say your prayers. Say your
I'm gonna take
think it's so good, but it's not. It's like this girl in this song, she sucks.
Forever young and growing old.
This is the happiest I am all day when I get to hang out with you, so thank you for coming here. This is a party to me, and I appreciate it very much. I've been doing Panic at the Disco for 12 years now, which is crazy to think about. It doesn't feel like that, which is awesome. But thank you guys again, and for you, this song is called I Write Sins, Not Tracks.
Facing the fears in the church corridor, I can't help but to hear. No, I can't help but to hear any change in your words. What a beautiful wedding, what a beautiful wedding. It says a bridesmaid to a wedding, but what a shame, what a shame. The poor girl's bride is a whore.
My best friend in the entire world, and he was having a struggle with an addiction to alcohol and pills, but I'm very happy to say that he's been sober for almost 2 years now. So wild, so amazing. So if you guys know anybody who's going through something like that, trust me, there's definitely light at the end of the tunnel. It's a lot of hope. You just got to give all the love, trust me. So this is from my buddy Spencer.
Gospel for the fallen ones, locked away in permanent slumber, assembling their philosophies from pieces of broken memories. That's the question. If you love me, let me Pinkerton. You don't understand, this is crazy. This is
Yeah.